I just want to say thank you to everyone that has taught me this year and last year, because I genuinely don't think, if I hadn't gone to Wallingford School, I wouldn't be sitting here today and opening these grades. I'm so happy and so grateful that throughout my school life I've had these people surround me, so thank you.
When I was 6 years old, I broke my leg. And I was running from my brother and his friends. And tasted the sweet perfume of the mountain grass I rolled down. I was younger then. Take me back to when I found my heart. Broke it here, made friends and lost them through the years. And I've not seen the boring fields in so long. I know I've grown, but I can't wait to go home. Old and smoking and rolled cigarettes. Running from the law through the backfields and getting drunk with my friends. Had my first kiss on a Friday night. I don't reckon that I did it right, but I was younger then. Take me back to when we found weekend jobs, when we got paid, we'd buy cheap spirits and drink them straight. Me and my friends have not thrown up in so long. Oh, how we've grown, but I can't wait to go home.
I cried, I broke down. Teachers had to console me, so great.
Yeah, I passed and I got into university.
But yeah, we're really happy and we're gonna celebrate tonight. Going clubbing. 18.